A Brooklyn Park family received an unwelcome visitor Saturday afternoon. A car drove into this home at the corner of Neddersen Parkway and Neddersen Circle shortly after 1:30 p.m. on January 4th. Brooklyn Park police say the person driving the vehicle was arrested for driving under the influence. Investigators say the incident did not result in any injuries.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.